don't look. It's a WMD crackhead. It's a Eurorack snare drum module. Hot Sea Monster. Wow, there are 32 shells and 3 model modes plus tons of controls, so it can make many different snare sounds. The rack switch adds tasty distortion. It has lots of CV inputs too.